Right now, Baltimore police are searching for a gunman on the run after a deadly triple shooting in South Baltimore. It happened around 2:30 this morning near South Hanover Street in Brooklyn. Officers say they found a 21-year-old man shot in the leg, a 20-year-old man shot in the hip, and a third man shot in the chest and leg. All three were taken to the hospital, where the third man died.